Grace traded her brewing spoon for a mash paddle, complete with worm gear, silver egg timer, and copper wort wire, converted to steel. An ATF thought it was all going to explode like a big turkey fryer. Grace had paid the bows in product to scatter in all directions when Law Dog shoe leather hit the land, further scattering quail, pheasant, and other wildlife, letting home base know it was time to vaporize. Fast as propane mermaids, fermenting fine quality lunatic soup on a mobile basis since 1922.